I grew up in the state of Maine, a long ways from the nearest subway, and so it was quite an experience the first time I rode on one, and I wrote this poem about that adventure. We scurry underground like moles, then rush along for miles and miles through dark, mysterious, winding holes to rooms of multicolored tiles. And now and then a light shines out, defying some small space of dark. We drop, then climb, then turn about, then reach our stop and disembark.